Hey, it's Morgan Crosby. I just wanted to shoot a quick video before we put this thing on the hoist to kind of go over what I was talking about with the back area with the weather coming through. One of the biggest things that I'm trying to consider right now in terms of modifying is, you'll see that right now, even with it sitting around for a month, there's a lot of watermarks from it being exposed to the elements. All these vents up here come straight down into the area. I did get the upgraded appearance package on this vehicle, so these would have been completely vacant if you don't have this package. And I kind of glad that it came after it sat around for a month, because it gives me an idea of what I need to look for in terms of where to protect the vehicle from having this happen. So this is a month's worth of exposure, but keep in mind also it was under a cocoon, you know, the protective cover that they have when they transport the vehicles. From this angle here, you can really see where the water is going to travel. So it's going to come down this area, and then they've got these little canals here for drainage, and then there's another couple right down there. So what I'm thinking of doing is putting some protection products on here just to kind of help out with making it so that I can clean this a lot easier. I don't know if this service is going to be able to put up with having a ceramic coating on it, but maybe there's some people that can help in commenting, you know, going over what that might do to the engine. And then also for exposed carbon fiber, I'm sure that that's going to be possible for us to protect, as there's a lot of vehicles that already have that on the exterior. So we've got our little soft close that's on here, which is perfect. It's going to be difficult for you to see in the video, but the paint quality on this thing is absolutely impeccable. I'm extremely happy with how this went. And then also in my other video that I was just talking about, I was saying how there's a lot of QC stickers all over the vehicle. There's a lot of different colors here. There's a couple more in the window over here. There's a couple more up there. And I think that those are from when the people are, you know, going through and updating the vehicle with a software flash upgrade, which would be down here. Maybe they come and put a sticker on the vehicle. So, you know, another quick little update. If there's anything that you guys want me to show you in a video, just let me know and I'll shoot a video for you. Thanks a lot.